Llyr's hand on her arm drew her eyes to his. He nodded to an outcrop before shifting to jump up and then disappear over the other side. But she didn't need to hear him to know he was behind her. She felt him. It was like an innate beacon inside her that just knew where he was in proximity to her. Every brush of their bodies was burned into her flesh, his body to hers when she fainted into his arms,